गुड मॉर्निंग एवरी वन. सो टुडे विल स्टार्ट विथ आर नेक्स्ट चैप्टर दैट इज ओपन ऑफिस डॉट ओ आर जी वर्ड प्रोसेसर. नाउ वॉट डू यू मीन बाई वर्ड प्रोसेसर? वर्ड प्रोसेसर मीन्स अ प्रोग्राम विच हेल्प्स यू टू टाइप टू मेक चेंजेस इन अ डॉक्यूमेंट. दैट इज इट विल हेल्प यू टू प्रोसेस वॉट एवर यू टाइप ना. इट विल हेल्प यू टू make changes to do processing on that. Now what do you mean by processing? Processing means using a computer to create, edit or print document. To create means what? You can create means you can add text, you can add images and do add tables. You can do anything in this. Then you can edit. Edit means what? You can make changes in your previous document. पहले आपने जो कुछ भी टाइप किया है या कुछ भी पिक्चर या कुछ डाला है इसमें, तो आप लोग उसमें चेंजेस कर सकते हो. एंड प्रिंट डॉक्यूमेंट. प्रिंट मीन्स वॉट? टू गेट अ हार्ड कॉपी पेपर पे प्रिंट निकाल सकते हैं. सो दैट वॉज अबाउट वर्ड प्रोसेसिंग. सो फॉर दिस वर्ड प्रोसेसिंग वी विल नीड अ प्रोग्राम to perform this word processing. So here today we are using word processor. So what are the advantages of word processor? The first thing is you can change or edit without retyping the whole document. That is, you can, if you have typed a document earlier, so if you want to just change a single word in that, you can change it easily without typing the whole document again. Second is, you can apply many formatting styles to the text in the document. What do you mean by this? If suppose I have typed something, so what can I do? I can bring it to, see over here, I can bring it to the center. Then here we can increase the size of this. Then we can make it bold or else we can underline it. See, then we can change the color of this text. We can do whatever we want to do with this text. Next is, you can include graphics in the document. That is, agar aapko kuch images dalne ho, kuch photo dalne ho, so you can add it over here. Then you can save the document for future use. That means you can, if you save this document, you can use it again and again. You can see it again and again. You can edit it whenever you want. Then you can print the document. Now we'll type it over here and we can get it printed on a paper easily. So that are the advantages of word processor. Thank you.